To finish the pants, we'll be adding creases at the back of the knee. We'll do this without adding unnecessary geometry at the front of the covered knee. In local view, rip along each side. Add these two sets of spans and shape these outward to form the folds at the back of the knee. Adding some randomness. Translating outward only so we're not intersecting into the leg. Mirror off. Merging these vertices, triangles to quad, and connect. Repeat for the lower part and opposite side. Mirror on, toggling out of local view, adjusting the overall look with the boot, and apply mirror to add some asymmetry. To continue working symmetrically, in the tool shelf, enable X mirror, disabling X mirror, to add some asymmetrical randomness. And as a final step, temporarily disabling the body's mask modifier to double-check the fit against the leg. Ensuring no intersection.